video here. You're in a job, and I'm talking about what's going on, and the reason why I had to do a voiceover is because YouTube has blocked it because of copyright, because of the music, so I had to redo it again. So I'll try my best to try to talk and say what's going on. And I'm driving in the parking lot and showing you the snowplow boys right there going by. And this is the place that I worked at. And I'm not going to show you any of the people because of protection. What am I trying to say? Protect their rights from the footage being filmed. And a lot of them will say they will not say they're going to go in and do something, but I find that most of them don't do anything until they have a bad experience in there. And you've all have been in one of those locations before and experienced the experience. So I'm just right here in line to go up to the front door to pick up some guests to take them to their vehicles, and that's why I'm sitting right here right now. I held off on this video for, let's see, approximately about 2.5 years now. I've been out of that job. So let's see what's really going on here. Let's see. I'm still waiting. I want to put some music in the background here, so it kind of helps to add exactly what's going on. I just usually just sat in the vehicle and listened to music until I had to go pick somebody up. Now that vehicle in front of me is moving, and they're heading to either pick somebody up. So the question is you never know. They wanted you to file vehicles around and be right there to pick them up. They wanted a ride. I'm showing the entrance, people, their car going out and a car coming in, so. If I was to guess, this is probably about 9:30, 10 o'clock at night, looks like. Just kicking back there. I'm sure I haven't actually had my legs up on the dash. Sometimes he did that. And this is a 12-passenger shuttle bus here, if I remember right. Including the passenger side, one where a lot of people wanted to be a co-pilot and then tell me how, like, they control the radio and such things. Yep, it's an experience that everybody needs to experience one time in their life. It's driving one of the buses with, sometimes, not always, but like a good majority of the time, intoxicated people. And you know, it's a plow boy. We just lost a whole lot of snow before that, and then it snowed again, and then so that they were out every evening doing that, just driving around for the most time. Most of the time they were just driving around. nothing else to do except for all that snow up, so. I was talking about going for a ride down the road in the vehicle, and so they never made it to that. Maybe probably because either I forgot or I didn't have a camera mounted on anything to show going down the road, but I would imagine a good majority of people have been on the shuttle bus before, so I just thought it was interesting that I filmed this. It's not everyday job, everyday people. We're going to call it quits on this one right here, and we're going to repost this back up without copyright music.